If you want it done, do it yourself. I'm looking at that dog carrying its own leash.
There's a forest in the middle of a city. This place is a perfect spot for trail runners, dog walkers, or people who just want to have a picnic. I got my boys with me and we're about to explore it. There's the boys, there's the boys. Welcome to another meetup adventure vlog. Today we're doing a 5.8 kilometer hike, and a 5.8 kilometer hike should be easy, but not today, not this one. We don't do easy.
The height of these trees will humble you. Look at Rulani. For the first time ever, he looks so short. Normally, he has to bend his knees to take a group photo.
The nice thing about this place is that it's easily accessible. You don't have to hike 10 kilometers to get here. The forest is right next to the highway. But at the same time, it's also a bad thing because the place has turned into a crime hotspot. So when you come here, bring your pepper spray with. On the third day, God said, let the land produce vegetation, seed-bearing plants and trees. And then woolies got the tender to produce the oxygen. How do I know the hay is from woolies? Because it's amalgamate, it's premium, it's articulate. My lungs are dancing. So in this forest, there's a trail for everyone. Doesn't matter your level of fitness, whether you want to do easy, moderate or hard hike, there's something for everyone. And there's also picnic spots for those who don't care about proving their level of fitness. There's picnic spots. The hike is done. This was a little bit different from the usual, but it's actually quite nice. That walk in the forest, a lot of dogs, a lot of trees, some nice clean oxygen, some woolies oxygen, some premium air. It was actually quite good. I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as we enjoyed making it. Like and subscribe. I love you so much. Bye.